daily forecast for October 16th by FX Empire. Spain gapped higher initially during the session on Thursday and then spent the rest of the day falling to fill that gap and then bounced. We ended up forming a hammer. That's significant. We also have seen a significant bounce off the 10,000 euros level, which of course is significant. Also, the rest of Europe looks like it's ready to bounce. So quite frankly, we feel that we are eventually going to break above this area and go much higher. We are buyers on a break of the top of the hammer. That's classic technical analysis, and therefore are cautiously optimistic.